Well, welcome back. We've already had a taste of fall weather in Keloland this month. And as meteorologist Scott Munt tells us, the light on summer, it's starting to dim.
There's only a week and a half left in the month of August. And with fall quickly approaching, our daylight hours are quickly going away. Sioux Falls Public Schools started today. That's a sure sign that fall is just around the corner. Other signs of fall quickly approaching that you may have noticed include cooler temperatures, leaves changing colors, and shorter daylight. I'll focus on the shorter daylight. The amount of daylight for Sioux Falls today is 13 hours, 37 minutes, and 56 seconds. Compare that to the first of the month, and we've lost over 53 minutes of daylight. By the end of the month, we'll lose an additional 25 minutes. Losing daylight has a direct role on the temperature, too, as we fall from an average high of 85 on the 1st of August to 80 on the last day of the month. And we'll continue to lose almost 3 minutes of daylight per day as we go through September. That's close to an hour and a half less of daylight from the 1st of the month to the last. Our average high during that time falls 10 degrees from 80 to 70. So enjoy whatever summer days we have left as the clock is ticking on the warm air. For Keloland weather, I'm meteorologist Scott Munt.